Germany, have you ever had culture shock in any of the countries that you've been to?
Yes, we were actually chatting about this earlier. Yeah. When we went to play it in Singapore, we played in this amphitheater, and there were like, there was probably about 2,000 people. But I mean, we're a rock band and we're used to, you know, jamming it out, making a loud noise. But we have 2,000 people sitting down, like chilling. But that's how they roll in Singapore. It's very, you know, there's
rules. They're very calm people.
Yeah, and you, if you litter or whatever, they throw you in jail.
Well, you can chew gum now, but you couldn't chew gum in public. Out of fear that you would spit it on the road, but sorry.
Are you from Singapore?
Very passionate about this.
Yeah, but I mean, so this is the thing. And in the beginning, we were like, jeez, these guys hate us, man. The 2,000 people are sitting down. And then I was like, come on, guys, whatever. You know, everybody stand up. This is a rock show. And everybody stood up. Jammed, end of the song, sit down, behave.
Yeah.
So like, you know, but no one left or anything. They were having a great time. I could feel it. It was just like they did it sitting down. So that was like a culture shock.
That must have been so weird to be on stage and have that to everyone.
Yeah, but very, I mean, very polite. At the end of the song, no one cheers, they clap. Politely clap. Not too loud, just like three claps.
Yeah. And then, you know, one by one, people will come down, stand at the front, take a photo, go sit back down. It's like bizarre. But it was cool. I mean, these things, they teach you. I mean, you've got to be prepared for anything on stage. You know, a broken stick, broken drum thrown, guitar amp doesn't work, somebody naked runs on stage. These things happen all the time, and you've got to be prepared. So, you know, and you can't be like, well, you know, stuff these people, we're not going to put in a performance. Yeah. You just got to bang it out. And
what's protocol for if someone naked runs on stage?
I think you just go with it, eh?
You just you know, everyone just takes their clothes off and joins.
You join in. join. Shame, it's a bit embarrassing for him if he's doing it by himself.
Everybody just get naked.
Get naked.
Okay, remind me once again where you're going to be playing in Cape Town.
Right, Friday, 31st of October, Anklas. We are playing there in Stellenbosch with Elevated Motion, very, very cool band. And then on Saturday, 1st of November, we're playing with Nuns on Ninjas and Save It for the Weekend at the Sideshow.
And November 7th, we can expect your new
single.
Yeah, Rock and Roll Reverie. Yeah.
What does Reverie mean again?
It's like a daydream, a cool memory, you know. That's your word of the day. You don't need to download no app. Rock and Roll Reverie, there's your word of the day.